Thank you, everybody. My name is Mr. Schmetter, and I teach in Duxbury, and this is the Duxbury Middle School Steel Drum Band. The first piece you just heard is 25 or 64 by the band of Chicago. The next one we're doing is called Bahia Street Beats, and I hope you enjoy. The next song we're going to play is called St. Thomas. So steel drums come from the island of Trinidad in the Caribbean. And a little interesting thing about how they started is they were kind of unexpected instruments. In the early 1900s, there were all these oil companies drilling for oil around Trinidad, and they'd have these used oil barrels that they would just discard on the beach instead of recycling. And the Trinidadians would pick up some sticks and just start drumming on these oil barrels and start making music. And eventually it started denting them, and by once it got dented in a certain way, they realized, hey, this is like the note F, this is like the note A, and then they actually realized they could turn an oil barrel into an instrument, and that's how the steel pans developed. So all of these pans that you see here started out originally as the full size, the bass pan that we have over there. It's called the six bass because it's one person playing all six of them. The notes are so large you can only fit three notes per pan. If you have six of them, they get 18 notes total. So the lowest instrument called the six bass. And then we have, back over here, the cellos, where it's three pans played by one person. And the notes are a little bit smaller, so you can fit more notes on them. Then we have double seconds, often playing the harmony parts, where it's two pans for one person. And on my right are the lead pans. So the lead pans
have the most notes on them, about 30 or more notes, because they're a lot smaller, so that they can fit them on there. And the lead pans are usually playing the melody of the lead parts. So this, if you enjoy, we're going to play St. Thomas, and then we'll have two more after that.
Thank you.
The next song is Three Little Birds, which is a reggae song written by Bob Marley.
Thank you.